They taste like orc snot and troll dung. Why am I still eating them?